Hello， 大家好啊！今日好开心同大家一齐开箱咧 ，King Street 最新嘅幼儿硬页嘅操作书叫 Playtime 呢个系列。咁咧，我谂呢啲硬页嘅操作书咧，有好多呢啲小教材嘅呢一啲咧，大家应该咧见唔少噶啦。但系咧，真系可以用点读啦，而且咧仲有好多嘅oral 对话喺入边啦，好多嘅生字啦，仲要咁精美咁得。仲可以計埋數，睇下幾多錢嘅話咧，我諗呢一個咧都算係設計得好好嘅。咁啊，今次同大家一齊開箱睇下呢一套嘅Playtime 硬頁操作書有咩咁好玩啦、咁啊，啱啱咧就同baby 妹玩完啦，你見咧有啲凌亂啦，咁所以咧我就諗住啊，不如而家咁樣開箱俾大家睇下啦。咁呢一套書咧一套有兩本，咁啊硬頁咁咧就有39個呢啲細嘅小教材啦，好硬淨嘅，你會見到咧，我咁樣咧屈咧都唔會巢嘅，唔會折埋嘅。咁啊，另外咧就會有兩本書啦。每一本書就有三個場景，三版。你有冇睇佢少少地三版入面呢已經係有好多嘅 oral 對話，同埋咧有39件物件啦，同埋咧有成200多個嘅對話咁喺入邊噶啦。咁另外咧有兩張嘅 game card， 每一個場景咧都有三個嘅題目難度。咁咧我哋會示範俾大家睇點樣用嘅。咁啊，男孩子最愛嘅 construction 啦 ，construction 你會見到有好多嘅呢啲儀器機械仔。咁啊，最中意玩咧妹妹啦，就當然係呢一個 market 啦。咁啊，示範俾大家睇先。咁呢一套書咧，同我哋一路嘅點讀教材一模一樣，就係先咧要點封面，點讀筆按鈕。好得意。咁咧，每一版嘅場景咧都會有好多嘅對話。譬如第一版咧就係去到 bakery 啦，去到咧烘焙嘅地方。咁啊，可以點嚟睇下。如果咧我哋點呢個烘焙嘅地方咧？
There are so many lovely cakes. Which one would you choose? Can you count the bread loaves in the oven?
好，咁啊。點解呢套書咧係話對幼兒認知好好咧？就係佢每一個場景咧，其實入邊有好多唔同嘅名詞，同埋有好多唔同嘅conversation。咁小朋友聽得多咧，睇得多，亦都可以摸上手咧，咁咧就可以咧認到好多嘅物件啦。譬如我哋認蛋糕啦，認麵包，loaf of bread。A loaf of bread， 咁你見到睇下點唔同嘅地方，佢有唔同嘅嘅字出嚟嘅噃，咁我就可以咁樣。
Croissant。
Baguette。咁啊，法國嘅麵包咧 ，baguette 咧係咁嘅。咁你會見到咧，每一塊嘅硬頁啦，亦都可以好好咁咧收藏喺呢一度。咁咧，佢啱啱呢一個掹出嚟嗰個位咧，baby 妹都試過，其實係好好用嘅。小朋友咧隻手仔咧係好容易用嘅。雙面啦，咁你要點呢一個 baguette 咧，佢都會話俾你聽呢個係
baguette。This breadstick costs $15。
咁我覺得最開心咧，就係因為咧呢一套嘅嘢咧，入邊竟然係有 coins 啊，係有錢噶，所以咧可以同小朋友咧玩一個好基本嘅加減法。咁呢個$15啦，咁因為更加你見到啲 game 咧，你都會見到咧可能要加數減數啊，同埋咧要認錢啊咁樣。咁所以我覺得呢一套咧就唔算咧，淨係可以俾嗰啲好細嘅 baby 啦。反而大少少嘅咧都可以繼續玩落去喎。頭先咧，小腳先生咧6歲，佢行到埋嚟咧都已經流曬口水咧，玩過不停噶啦。佢兩個咁，所以咧啊幾得意。咁啊，除咗好大，你可以點下啲人啦，人又有一堆喎。Ring donut 啦，咁你就可以同小朋友講咯噃。Ring donut 邊個？呢啲係
Ring donut，
呢個就係 Ring donut 啦。咁啊，1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8咁樣啦，而且有唔同嘅堆。I'm so glad we came.
This is delicious.
This is delicious.
How many gingerbread men are there?
咁可以數下 gingerbread men 啊呢度。
Off to the bakery to get some bread.
咁有好多唔同嘅有 muffin。
There are so many lovely muffin. Cupcakes. Really decent bakery. Off to the bake. Please, can I have the cupcake?
I love the smell of fresh bread.Slice
of cake.
slice of cake， 佢又唔止咧話俾你聽嗰個名詞喎，佢亦都會有啲 expression 咁啊話俾你聽 ，slice of cake，loaf of bread， 咁啊，我覺得呢套書咧真係值。
A bunch of flowers，
咁所以我覺得好好玩，幾好。咁呢度啦，嗰個 which coin would you use to buy these items？
Gingerbread man，
咁咪見到下面咧，又會話俾你聽 Gingerbread man 幾多錢喎
？Gingerbread man，this biscuit costs $12。
咁咧，但係喺 construction 嗰度咧 ，construction 嗰度咧就唔會有錢噶啦。咁啊，做第二樣嘢就係譬如話，你要起樹屋嘅話咧，你用邊啲工具啊？嗰啲咁。咁啊，示範俾大家睇下個 game card 點樣用啦。咁因為咧點咗一本書嘅點讀日時 reading key 咧，就已經開咗門咧，兩本書咧直接就可以點到噶啦。即係譬如你點隔離嗰啲咧
，wallpaper brush， cordless drill， $5。
好，咁啊試下玩 game 啦。
Let's play the game.
一咧最簡單。
Can you find the muffin?
Can you find the muffin? 試下點個
muffin。
咁咧，我哋試過點呢一個嘅按鈕，或者點呢一度嘅 muffin 都得嘅。但係如果佢問你 coin， 佢叫你認 coin 嘅話咧，你點呢個答案就唔得啦。
Try again.
你整翻呢個。
$2。Where is the coin that is worth $10？
十蚊。
$10.
但係如果你想中間做下遊戲，你想停咧，就可以撳呢個 stop 啦。
$1.
$1. 咁啊，小朋友咧
，$5.
我同布女玩嘅時候就咁啦，即係譬如佢攞住個 croissant。
Gingerbread man，
嗱呢度你點呢個又得，我哋點呢一邊嘅答案亦都得。
Gingerbread man，
咁我咧就會叫妹妹配對啦。Can you spot the baguette? Baguette 咧，你點呢度又得，你點呢個亦得。
Baguette。
配對啦。
Croissant。
你點呢度呢度都。
Congratulations。
咁呢個係最簡單嘅 level， 咁我諗咧，兩三歲嘅小朋友都應該可以 follow 到嘅。我哋一間試下咧點隔離嗰幾頁啦，跟住咧就睇下高難度嗰啲係點樣嘅先。咁啊。好好好好好好砌翻落去嘅啫，咁樣收藏，咁啊成本就唔會唔見啦。其實最驚呢啲散收收嘅又會唔見啊嘛，係咪？好，跟住咧，我哋睇下一頁啦噃。除咗有麵包咧，仲有喺 market 入邊咧，亦都有多生果鋪。
What would you like for dinner? Let's go to the market to get all of the ingredients. What vegetables can you name?How many bananas can you count?
又有 ，thank you。我覺得真係好得意，仲要呢一套唔係好貴。好，跟住嚟睇咯喎。
How many egg boxes can you spot?
好啦，咁可以同小朋友一齊數數下啦，到底有幾多盒蛋呢？跟住你可以問小朋友啦。
Can I have an ice cream?
Once you have had your lunch.
What color are the herbs?
咁啊有香草，咁有 herbs， 跟住又有
pineapple、lemons、carrots。
咁因為咧，我哋自己有屋企有好多呢啲嘅 market 嘅玩具啊，嗰啲成啊，咁所以頭先我哋玩嘅時候咧，就係咁喺度玩 cashier 啦，俾錢啦，然後可以攞上手。咁所以變咗，就算呢一個係書啦，亦都係玩具啦，亦都係教具教材啦。咁啊，有示範俾大家睇下，我哋第二個 level 嘅遊戲係點咯喎。
On the cheese.
Wow.
Where is the wedge of cheese?
Wedge of cheese.
The jam costs $30. Please show me the jar of jam.
Jam. 嗱呢度呢一个又得啦，我请呢个得唔得咯？都得嘅。
This box of eggs costs $13. Do you know where it is?
噔噔。
The banana is $11. You can pay with the $10 coin.
係咪好得意啊
？Look at the cheese. It costs $33. Please show me 4 coins. The $20 coin, the $10 coin, the $2 coin, and the $1 coin.
係咪見到咧？咁啊，第二個 level 咧，咁就變咗係咁樣啦。
Look, the jam costs $30. Let's tap the $20 coin and the $10 coin to pay for it.
但係咧，你點呢度係唔得嘅。
Uh-oh.
係唔得嘅，要係點呢度嘅。
我好中意呢套書。
$13 for the eggs. Can you spot the $10 coin, the $2 coin, and the $1 coin?
咁佢教埋你點樣砌。咁所以咧，第三個 level 咧就會冇話俾你聽點樣啦，你自己跌啦。咁譬如中間咧，我要暫停。
See you next time.
咁就係咁樣暫停啦。好，咁我睇埋第三頁，咁咧就最小朋友好開心嘅喺玩具鋪啦。
Now we visit Tilly's toy shop. So many different toys to spot.Can you find something you would fly on a windy day? Can you spot soft toys that
Something you can fly on a windy day, take kites, lo.
How many carriages are there?
Carriages.
A toy kangaroo, toy whale, toy lion,
toy leopard,
toy robot, abacus, xylophone, pull toy, doll carriage.
咁你見下咁樣咧，佢就已經有成幾百個詞
彙。Roar. I wonder where I can find more blocks. Doll, toy elephant, kite, kite, hot air balloon, toy plane, toy digger, fire engine.
你睇下佢係好仔細，好仔細。
Ball and bat.
Ball and bat.
The train set looks amazing.
好，咁啊，陀螺叫咩咧
？Spinning top, toy train。
我睇下个字喎 ，What which coins would you use to buy this item? Spinning top, the bright toy。好，咁啊，示范嚟俾大家睇下最难嗰个系会点啦。
There is a huge dollhouse in the shop.
Dollhouse。佢每次问问题嘅方法都唔同。Toy dinosaurs on the shelf.
One, two.
亦都有咁嘅数数功能。
How many kids are there in the toy shop? Let's count. One, two.
咁变咗玩游戏嘅模式咧，都有互动啦，都有好多唔同嘅答题技巧方法。啊，仲有呢个。
Six.
啊，还有吗？还有吗？冇啦嘛，一二三四五六。
Six, six, seven.
啊，爭個未點啊！
I see a big rocking horse here. Let's tap the rocking horse.
你係咪呢個啊 ？Big 喎，係咪咁咁
big
啊？啊呢個呢個呢個呢個，傻豬咗添。
In the toy shop, you can find a soccer ball.
Soccer ball.
Let's spot the soccer ball.
呢度。
Did you find the dolls?Please spot one of the dolls.
公仔？
Uh-oh.
呢個唔係公仔啊。
Uh-oh. Try again.
要呢啲先得。
Do you see the toy robot? Please tap the robot.
我諗咧就係計數可能係一個。
Rings in the toy shop.
Rings of the toy shop.
Uh-oh. Try again.
佢會重複。
Let's find some toy planes in the toy shop.
Toy planes.
Congratulations!
啊，不如我哋又試下睇下呢個，因為我冇玩過誒呢個嘅第三，係咪第三呢個就會有計數咧？試下先。
Let's find some carrots on the shelf.
Carrot， 哦，咁即係淨係第二嗰個會計數，咁第三個咧就係會拖數咧，就係會講緊呢啲數嘢形字啦。即係字詞比較複雜噶啦 ，ice cream， can I have an ice cream？
How many pies can you spot at the market？ Let's count.
Pie， 呢個係咪 pie？
Uh-oh， try again.
Pie.
How many pies can you spot at the market？ Let's count.
Uh-oh， that is not correct.
啲 pie 係邊啊
？I see a red lobster here.
Lobster.
Let's count the lobster.
好啦。停咗佢啦，咁啊，
Let's spot the grapes.
See you you next time.
咁啊，應該咧就係第一條嘅問題最簡單啦。第二條嘅問題咧就有啲認數字、認 coins 嘅地方啦。咁第三個咧就係複雜啲嘅問題字型咁樣啦。好，咁啊，揭俾大家睇埋 construction 有啲乜嘢好玩啦。咁所以呢套書咧，我諗男仔女仔咧都好開心噶啦。嗱，已經俾我哋掹曬出嚟啦。咁所以咧，一齊睇下。
Here on the building site, there are a lot of people all doing different jobs. What do you think they are all doing? Can you count the buckets and spades?
有啲人咧就睇緊個 plan 啦。
Let's have a look at the plan。
呢個 motor 就碌碌碌碌碌。
By mixing the mortar for the bricks。
佢都唔係容易噶，嗰啲都係關於起嘢。
Building site. Building site. Hold on, I'll be right there. Here on the building crane.
Crane 啦。
How many wheels can you count?
好啦，咁我哋試下，不如擺翻啲嘢落去啦。
This protects your head from falling objects. Hard hat.
Hard hat. 好，你一齐試下 ，which tool would you use to 用嚟起屋啦
？Construct the house.
Let's play the game.
試下玩呢個。
Where is the brick trowel? Please tap the brick trowel at the building site.
Brick trowel at the building site 呢個啦，跟住咧呢度。
Uh-oh, try again.
Here.
Where is the brick?
Uh-oh, that is not correct.
At the building site, can you find the hammer?
Hammer, here.
Hammer. I saw a worker hold a tape measure. Can you spot the tape measure? Tape measure. Look at the playtime pieces for the building site. Which one is the spanner?
Spanner 嗱，你應該點呢個唔得噶啦。
Try again.
點呢個
？Spanner. Everyone wears a hard hat at the building site. Please spot one of the hard hats. Hard hat.
應該點呢度都得嘅。
Congratulations, you made it.
咁我哋試下一版嘅題目啦。
Where is the tool that is used to paint the wallpaper paste onto the walls to make the paper stick?
Try again.
Where is the tool that is used to paint the wallpaper paste onto the walls to make the paper stick? Wallpaper brush. The scraper is used to scrape off old wallpaper. Where is the scraper? Scraper. Please find the tool that is used to make sure the wallpaper is in the right position.
Wallpaper is at the right position. A ruler.
Ruler. What is the tool keeping dust from getting into your eyes?
A safety goggle.
Safety goggles. Which is the tool that is used to roll fresh paint onto walls?
Roller. Paint roller.
Paint roller.
Congratulations!
哈哈哈，咁啊，聽埋呢邊啦。咁啊，今次咧變咗裝修啦喎 ，decorate the room。
But thanks to this team of families, it's starting to look fresh and new. Can you name all the toys?
又要黐牆紙啦，又要拆咗啲舊牆紙啦。
Great, great. This is taking a long time. Can of paint, paintbrush, desk and chair.
又係課室嚟嘅喎。
I have to line up the pattern on the paper. My arms are getting tired.
咁啊，睇埋最後嘅 game 啊。
Let's play the game.
The treehouse is being built.
咁就可以好開心喺户外起樹屋。
Treehouse. Look, an orange is in the tree. Can you spot the squirrel?
Squirrel.
Did you see the butterflies in the garden? Let's count the butterflies.
Okay, 又係數啦。
One, two.
Okay.
Look, a boy is watering the vegetables in the garden. Can you find the boy with the watering can?
Your boy what? Watering can 唔得喎。
Let's find the boy trying to save the cat. Tap the boy in the tree, please.Please count the big sunflowers in the garden. How many sunflowers are there?
One, two, three, four.
我谂咧呢一套书咧，我哋譬如就算喺屋企啦，或者带出街啦，即系去食饭啊嗰啲咧，都系可以有排玩噶啦。咁啊，系一套好方便，然之后咧好精致、好耐玩嘅。你见到佢都系咁样。头先我个女啊 ，KB 妹系咁喺度锯嚟锯去，整嚟整去，都 OK 噶，冇乜。花冇乜選，我都知道媽媽們咧見到咁靚嘅咧，通常都會好心痛啦，好希望咧佢可以咧 keep 得好地地。咁我覺得今次呢一個咧都幾耐玩嘅，幾硬淨嘅。希望大家就睇咗我個影片啦，咁啊都中意Kids Free 啦，同我哋一樣，我哋嘅屋企咧都用咗好多年啦。咁啊希望新嘅 BB 咧出世嘅時候咧都可以繼續咧享受咁多好得意嘅中英文嘅點讀教材。多謝大家睇我哋嘅 video， 希望中意啦～